Ciao, this is Francesco Ferreri and welcome back to Basic Guitar Training. In this new lesson, I would like to show you another exercise you can do on your A minor pentatonic scale. We are on the first shape of your scale, but please remember to do your exercises on all shapes so you can see every time a different fingering. Okay? This time we are working on triplets. Okay, now it's time to move on your second shape and to do the same pattern. I really hope you enjoyed this new lesson, and if you like it, please subscribe my channel for next lesson. See you soon. Ciao.